What's up, guys? How you all doing? Today I'm going to put to the test glow sticks. I got here expensive glow sticks, snap light, and I got here cheap Walmart glow sticks, regular glow sticks. So I'm going to do a comparison video between cheap and expensive glow sticks, see which perform better and is it worth paying extra 50 cents. This one is about $1 per glow sticks, this one is about 50 cents per glow sticks, which is a big difference. If you want to buy 100 of this glow stick, you will spend $50. 100 of this ones, you'll have to spend $100. So let's find out if it's worth paying extra for more expensive glow sticks. So we got here snap light expensive survival glow sticks. It says, let's open this up. Whoa, look at that. So now let's activate him, shake him up and see which one is a winner. Okay, let's break the green one out here. Whoa, look how bright it is. So looks like they are the same brightness. I really was hoping this ones, the survival ones, more expensive ones, were going to be more brighter than this one. But you know, I don't see that much of a difference. Look, both are same color. There's two green ones. You see, not much of a difference at all. So the difference are, this one's supposed to be glowing for 12 hours. That's what it says on the package. But what about these ones? I think they should be glowing for like only few hours, maybe 3, 4, 5 hours. So we're gonna come back in few hours and we'll see which one are glowing more or less.
Okay, it's been about 3 hours. I would say it's almost the same brightness, but this expensive ones a little bit more brighter, as you can see. But so far almost the same, you can't even tell the difference. But green one almost the same, as you can see. And here's blue and clear, almost the same color. So far, as you can see, they are almost the same. These ones are a little bit brighter after 3 hours, but overall they almost the same color, the same brightness. Okay guys, it's been about 12 hours. Let's shake them up a little bit. I actually left them overnight. Cheaper ones are still pretty bright, but the expensive ones, the survival graded ones, still pretty bright as well. I would say they are pretty much the same. Wow, this is shocking. I really was thinking these expensive ones are way better than the cheaper ones. But honestly, don't see the difference. Do you? You be the judge. But I don't think there's much difference between expensive glow sticks and the cheaper ones.
In conclusion, we got here cheaper glow sticks and expensive glow sticks. After 12 hours, glow pretty much the same. This one glow a tiny bit brighter. These cheaper glow sticks I found on Amazon, 25 glow sticks for $14. So it makes about 50 cents per piece. More expensive glow sticks, snap light, I found about $12 for 10, so that makes it about $1 per glow sticks. It's quite a big difference when you buy a lot of them. So simply marketing 101 works every time. Put it in a beautiful package. I love this package. These ones don't even come in a package, they come in a box. So you're pretty much paying extra 50 cents for package. Yes, it does look cool. Snap light, they don't even call it glow sticks, and it says orange 12 hours safety light stick. Wow, you just want to buy it, and I got fooled by that too. It just looks way cooler than in a box with like 25 glow sticks. But if you don't care about package but you care about performance, I would go with the cheaper ones because they glow pretty much the same over 12 hours. Well guys, hope you learned something today and hopefully you enjoyed this comparison glow stick test. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.
Does not wanna stick to the dry ice. Wow, look at that eruption. If I cover it.